First, I start by cleaning the crawfish. So first you want to get 6 lemons and then roll them and then cut them in half and squeeze them into a container. Next, I cut the garlic in half. Now cut the potatoes in quarters. Next, you cut your corn in half. Next, cut your onions in half. Next, dump vegetable oil and lemon juice into the pot. Three, two, one, go.
Yeah.
I think I saw that after.
Oh no.
Give me more now.
Done.
Is that it?